I was hoping to. Oh,
what's on your mind, Cat?
I was hoping to refill our ammunition. Looks like we got a full heavy shot. We need to fill our mortar shot, though. And looks like our burning oils are full as well.
Run bit of business, that.
So, on we go. I think... Oh, God, no. Back down. Back down. Thank you. So, I think we now should go to another fort.
Captain's helm!
I'm trying to uncover all this territory. I'm looking for stuff to hunt. So let's grab this. Not the Animus Fragment. The fort.
Loose and catch the wind!
Full speed ahead, mateys. Arg. Mines out of the
fire.
Water.
Fire!
It's kind of a problem. Maybe the all the sea creatures to hunt are just in the North Atlantic.
Cargo for the taking, sir.
Come down. Oh, ye pigs and posies. Come down, you blood red roses. Come down. We're bound away around Cape Horn. Come down, you blood red roses. Come down. We wish to hell you ain't never been aboard.
Come down. That. This game sure is pretty. Where are the damn towers? Oh, it's not a fort. It's not a fort.
Bring in those royals now!
Coming about, boys.
Spread our wings to the wind.
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
Reef in our tops!
Douse our sail!
Anchor!
Begging your pardon, sir. Kill the slaver, locate and kill the gang leader, and cut down the gang flag.
Decent cult trying to give us the slip, maggot.
Mm.
You really think we can't catch you? Ha!
Apparently he's immune to sleep. That's okay. Keep looking that way, brother. Let me see. Jeez. Get up on that crazy cliff. That's not it. Yes, yes, incessant whispering, incessant whispering. Got it, got it, got it. Yeah. Yeah. I don't want the gang. Alright, we don't want the gang headquarters to reset. Yeah. Oh, climb, climb. There you go. Yep, nothing to see, nothing to see. No assassins. Just out of range. what the? Shooting. Brainless sheep lovers. And a sea shanty. What if it's the sea shanty that I like? Then what? No stalkers in these zones now, huh? Huh? Let's go renovate first. This is a tobacco farm?
Yeah.
I'm waiting for your instructions, sir.
My instructions are to renovate the building. Increase in 1950. I like that. Excuse me. I'm Shay. I'm kind of a jerk. And stupid. Really? Is that what you thought I wanted, Shay? Did you imagine that maybe I was going for a challenge wherein we jumped into bales of hay a lot? I'm sure there is one. But that's what you imagined? Look at this shit. Somebody ought to make that fall. Because it's going to happen one day. And when it does, it's not going to be pretty. Let's see. Right. So from here, we want to get on this building so we can do this again. Are you kidding me? That thing teleported. That's garbage. Garbage, I say. It shouldn't be allowed to teleport away from me.
Yeah.
That's not the one either. Sounds like a wolf. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, Brent. Hey, we can craft a rope dart pouch one. Let's see. Why not? Rope dart. No, I went too far. Rope dart pouch. Shrapnel grenade pouch. Here we go. For that. So if we come across any more wolves, we'll need to kill them and take their stuff. Where did he go? He just disappeared? Now, we get to play the how the fuck do we get up there game. Not that way. This is a fun game. How the fuck do we get up there? Look, look, look. That wasn't too bad. I guess we don't need, what is that, like its stomach? I guess we don't need that. Here. Back to the how the fuck do we get up there game. Damn apples. Okay. And voila! Begging your pardon, gentlemen, m'lady.
Crime under control and not a Frenchman.
Is it time to treat myself? I think it's time to treat myself.
It seems to me there's more clashes between England and France. Everyone.
Be most welcome here, sir.
No, thank you. So, hunting goods, we can buy hunting goods. This is what we have. We could definitely afford that. We could also afford that, which is better. But we can almost afford that, which is even better. And they look sweet. And they're Scottish. From the Queen Anne's pistol, we have to go to these fleet missions and... Those are the best. We get those from collecting all Abstergo tablets.
Well, good day.
Good day. We'll hold off. Ugh, why is that? I always want to go to that door. That's not the door. We're not allowed to use that door. That'd be crazy. Alright, well, let's try the North Atlantic. This doesn't seem to be working out for fishing. So we only know of a couple of these. Let's go here and then try to take... Oh, wait. Can we fast travel here? Yeah, let's go to Port Menier and then try to take... Oh, that's a high level fort. Alright, well, let's go here and take the Fort Lewis then.
Valuable cargo.
Short sail! Get off the squall!
this one. That's that sea shanty. Let's access the NATO campaign. I guess we should always take three ships. Kill.
Who we went?
Good old Sussex. Yeah, we'll send the Duke. She'll be fine. 14 minutes, fine. Excellent. Is there monies? There is monies. Which means we can buy... Can we buy them from here? Yes, we can. Oh, wait, we have 12,000! We could buy a captain outfit. Maybe we should just wait until we have 15,000 and get that outfit. Let's get the Scottish broadswords. And then I want to check out these pistols we got. So we got this and that is exactly the same, except they look a little more manly. Queen's pistols do look a little feminine with their little skinny barrels.
Captain has the wheel. The hill.
I like the higher waves of the North Atlantic.
Mates out! Let's go!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
Flotsam, sir. Could be valuable cargo.
Could be, should be, will be. Yeah, I should wear some thicker clothes when we're in this part of the world, buddies. Little buddies.
Fire, sir!
Yeah, that was a good one. Repair the Morgan.
To your speed, sirs!
Those boats are carrying friendly prisoners. We have to help.
She's not gonna ram us. Oh, yes she is. Yes she is.
Ready, Captain!
Woo. Fire!
Us.
We're not going to hit them.
One. two. Oh, there's three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Repair the ship. Alright, let's go infiltrate this fort. We could be in sea battles like forever.
Enemy heading for us, sir!
Go there! They're French! They seem...
It's only five. One, two, three, four, five. Repair.
Reinforce the Morrigan with...
We're heading for a crash, sir! As much sail as you can!
To reinforce the Morrigan with more... armor? You're right. We should.
Could be valuable cargo.
Trim the yards off the wind. Clue up! Clue up!
Anchor ahoy!
Tuck her up, boys. Gonna take the fort. Now I'll be right back.
Captain in the water!
So close. So close.
Yeah.
Now he's gonna be cold. Alright. Yeah, I'll take some ammo. That's hot. Destroy the powder reserves, kill the fort captain, and there's a sniper.
Let's go.
way into the fort, but I guess it's not. You're looking for your buddies who disappeared hunting me. Sorry. Sorry, I had to kill you. Powder reserve. Kill this captain. Or belong to me. Man, I have done a number on this fort. It looks like there's one guy left alive. Plus this other dude that I'm supposed to kill. Stop setting yourself on fire, Shay. Oh, you don't look so good, buddy. fall through the wall. Alright, let's try getting on the boat. Find a ship?
Flotsam, sir. Could be valuable cargo.
Of course, all the ships are way far away. Like, we're trying to take the fort. There's ships everywhere. Like, every 5 feet, there's ships. Now that I need a ship, can't find one to save our lives. Other ships are pretty far away. I don't want to get too far from the base.
Some cargo from a wreck over here, sir.
Dark skies and rough seas there!
A little rougher seas. Oh, those ships are way too far away. Alright, well that didn't work. Maybe we got far enough away that just going back in will make it load? That seems unlikely, but... try docking again and see what happens, and if not, I guess we'll have to reload or something. Sorry this episode's going long, guys. I didn't expect there to be a silly bug preventing us from capturing this fort in a reasonable amount of time.
Haul in the stunts! There's on sail!
Right, there's nothing to reload is the problem. Maybe I should have tried popping out of the Animus and then coming back.
Get the mains free!
Animus. Maybe that would have been a better maneuver. See how this did. If the fort's back to full strength, then we'll call that episode there and try it again next episode.
Come along, jolly brave boys, many more grog in the jar. We'll
Isram is cutting through.
But his money's all gone. It's a same old song. Get up, Jack, dance it down.
Flotsam, sir.
Could
be valuable cargo.
Closely watched by our enemies.
Fire!
Ball,
Captain! Ah! Ready to fire, sir!
You heard the orders!
Yeah. Alright. Well, sorry about that, guys. I'm not really sure what happened. Some kind of game bug. But I'll need to restock us on ammunition and do it again.
Trim the yards off the wind.
Clue the hold the
wind. Get off the wind.
Haul in sails. Heave.
So, thanks for tuning in. I hope you guys
have a good time.
Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you want to see more Nephilim Gaming. Don't forget to like the video if you liked it. And don't forget to spread the love and tell all the world about Nephilim Gaming through your social media networks. And leave me a comment below if there's anything you want to say. Hope you guys are having a good time. I'm having a great time, and I'll see you next time on Assassin's Creed Rogue.